Russia's 1994 Olympic silver medalists, Maya Usova and Alexander Zulin.
For those of you that aren't in this audience, she did not skate the warm-up, and maybe we can see why.
Did them good. I think that it's best they're back together. They have a new passion about what they're doing and connection with one another.
Judy, certainly a lot of theater within this performance. A lot of it left for interpretation, of course.
A lot of the work they do has to be left up to interpretation. That's what the judges are there tonight for. And the audience.
We certainly have to appreciate that.
The steps at the beginning of the program. Look how low they are to the ice with the foot going out to the side and how together they stay. That's a very tricky balance.
I'm afraid if I got down that low, I might not get up. That is really incredible.
Here are their scores. 3-10s, a 9-9, and a 9-8.
Wow, they have gone into first place.
And by a substantial amount, 7-10ths of a point separate Usova and Zulin from Klimova and Ponomarenko. We'll be back to wrap things up in this edition of The Legends in just a moment.